Welcome to Dover for the seventh stage of the Tour de NASCAR. And you can see a starting lineup with Eric Almirola and Keselowski being in the front row. The green flag is in the air, and Truex and Keselowski get a jump on Almirola. And Almirola is into the outside wall. Boyer involved as well, and Keselowski gets a run off of turn four, and he's going to win it. And he will lead him down to stage eight. Of 21, you can see the starting lineup on the screen, and make sure you don't miss the next stage. That's at Bristol.